support.
I need aid.
Oh shit, he died. Sorry, dude. Oh my god!
I am badly hurt.
Seriously? What the fuck? So yeah, as melee, that guy is pretty hard, because you can't stand in the green piss.
Not enough fury.
is ours on the side. Kaza, Darkos!
Need more time. I am badly hurt. Still recharging. More fury. I'm badly hurt. I've been healed. I have been hit. I'm healed.
Come on, get up. Oh my god.
I am badly hurt. Help return.
Oh Whoa, lag there. Bit of rubber bandage.
Not enough fury. I need aid. Health returns. More fury. I have been hit.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
I need fury. I've been healed. I've been healed.
Let none touch.
Need more time. I have been hit. More fury. Heal.
So, yeah, because I'm a noob and I've died so many times, my items have actually lost some durability now. But it's good, you know, I like the fact that this is hard.
I have been hit.
It's quite an enemy over there. We are in for a fight.
Time. I'm carrying too much.
Okay.
More fury. Need more time. Health return.
Here we go.
This is more like it.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, so I think my tactic's going to be to kind of move back a bit more because I'm just pulling so many. And these guys are fearing as well. Yeah, the Oryx Manor. Holy shit, what the fuck?
I'm hurt. Need more time.
I will not be denied.
I'm badly hurt.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
Badly hurt. There are no more potions. More fury.
I need aid. Shit. Right, so my rapid smite is broken, so I'm gonna go back to town.
Some new items.
I suppose business will pick up now that the Skeleton King is dead.
Although I do have that yeah, that thing. Two-handed weapon. Nice.
My goods are without equal. I've collected them from all parts of this world. I suppose business will pick up now that the Skeleton King is dead.
Right, okay.
What treasure did they have?
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Then die well! Lord Belial will reward your sins!
To hell with you, cultist dogs.
Too right. Didn't even mention me.
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
I have been hit. Need more time.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Fighting will not save you, Magda!
Did horrible things to us.
They are dead now, but there was another prisoner, a man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
Magda dies today.
I knew Leoric was mad, but this is just disgusting.
Shoulders, nice. I am just getting owned. I'm obviously doing something like really, really wrong.
So these are the Halls of Agony. Charming place, truly.